To say this, I am really glad a cleaner my mom had had. Long ago, I will have you know. Recently to her granddaughter I spoke, I am an emotional bloke. She spoke to me in English fluent, my words are well meant. In Miranda she studies, my baby, my buddy. It is the college most posh, I said, goodness gracious me, gosh. I will make this rather snappy, I was extremely happy. In India there is progress, more or less. Things are no longer the same, to know this I claim. Another cleaner's daughter is learning things on her computer very well, makes the situation rather swell. For India, we dreamed of a dawn, tell your loving mom. We have contributed in our ways, I speak with elegance and grace. By adopting four daughters and sending money, this is a way not at all rubby. India will go far, farther, farthest, even though we flew our nest.
It would be perfect to come to the subject.
In a nutshell, this is the gist of the word blacklist.
The word is a verb.
To speak, I no doubt ought, embargo, ignore, avoid, boycott.
A word for, I speak in a manner slow.
I speak in a manner rather wise, steer clear of, refuse to employ, ostracize.
Our description 3, we can see.